Hello everybody, it is Dylan Deere and I'm back for another video, and we are back with NASCAR Heat 2. And after the disaster of a race that was the Daytona 500, we're going to be racing at Atlanta for the Quick Trip 500, or the Folds of Honor Quick Trip 500 rather. This race I have not been to. I've been to the Labor Day race in Atlanta, but I have not been to this race, so yeah. Woohoo. That's a little cool fact about me, and that's where I actually got to meet Dale Jr., but enough rambling. I'm going to shut the fuck up and get into this race, because we need to make a fucking recovery from that shithole of a disaster of a race. That didn't make any sense. Shithole of a disaster of a race. Okay, I need to really rethink how I fucking swear. Anyways, that race sucked. It sucked. There was nothing good about it except the fact that I got some laps. Woohoo, I led quite a few laps, got some points from that. So, yeah. But I'm 30th in the points still, so it doesn't mean shit anyways. Woohoo! Alright, yeah, so hopefully we get a good qualifying spot. I'm hoping we can at least get top 10 qualifying. If we can do that, then... And I forgot to... Once again, I just realized I forgot to change the difficulty on this to the hardest difficulty possible. I'm just gonna qualify. Let's go. Let's go, DiBandano, and that's one way to exit a pit. Alright. God, the graphics in this game. I wish they were 60 FPS in NASCAR Heat 2, but hey, I'm not complaining. They look good. I wanna get NASCAR Heat 3. But I'm gonna wait a little bit. I'm just gonna hold off on buying it for now because I wanna get Red Dead Redemption 2. That game is high priority for me. Because I saw some gameplay for it. It looks phenomenal. So I want to get Red Dead 2 before I get NASCAR Heat 3. And I'm just going to wait for it to go on sale after the 2019 season starts. Which will be fine. That's when I got this game anyways. When the 2018 season started and the DLC for that came out. So whatever. I'm cool with it. I'm cool with waiting and playing this game still. Nobody ever fucking plays this game anymore. Ah, God! I got way out of the groove there. I got way out of the groove. I'm trying to hold this bottom lane as best I can. Oh, God, I got way too much speed, way too much speed. Okay, yeah, alright. That's gonna be a bad lap. I'm just gonna go up into the high lane. Just cruise from here. Okay, got out of the groove. I can't fucking drive. Alright. I'm gonna mark here. And that was a 33. Give or take a few seconds, whatever. I think I'm just gonna try and get this lap as perfect as possible, which it's looking like I can get a 30-second time. Then I'm gonna opt out, wait for the next session, and see where I hold up. Oh God, I got way out of the fucking groove. I tried to hold it, but it's gonna kill a few seconds. I'll draft this car in front of me. Yep, all right, that's my best. So I'm going to qualify with that. All right, I'm starting sixth as of right now. So I'm cool with just going on to the next session and starting the race. That puts me top 20. Yeah. Alright, so green flag at the Atlanta Motor Speedway with Paul Menard. Yeah, the guy I wrecked the last race. Kind of wrecked the entire field, but shh, we don't talk about that. Alright, I'm gonna get right behind McMurray. Got a little draft with him. My drafting isn't that big of a deal at this track. And let's just. I guess we're gonna just go in the middle. Oh, great. This is almost four wide. That was four wide. Well, alright. That happened. And I don't want to hit Boyer or Hamlin, but Eric Jones is gonna get in my way, so I have no other choice. Oh, great. I'm driving like an idiot right now. I'm driving like a pissed off teenager, pretty much. Oh, wait. I am a pissed off teenager. Hey, there's the 95 car. That's the ride that, if you don't really follow NASCAR too much, that's the car that Matt DiBenedetto, I'm driving as right now, is going to go drive next season in NASCAR. Right, let's skirt on by Ryan Newman and make it three wide in the start-finish line to take 14th position, which is pretty good. Bubba Wallace Jr. is doing better in this race than he's ever done in any race this season, except for the 500. And I'm talking in the real world, not in this game. I'm not exactly sure how he's done in the game, but I'm just going to take him on the bottom. Oh, crap. Lower the yellow line. Don't want that to happen. I'm going to take Ryan Blaney on the high side, even though I hate passing on the high side. Got Elliott. Got Bowman. I'm taking out the entire Hendrick team, essentially. Oh, Byron blocking the middle lane. Now he's letting me have it. Okay, he put up no fight there. Probably because the AI are so freaking mind-numbingly stupid, I need to change the AI. But I'll wait after this race, because if I can get a win by just using cheap AI, then I'll be happy. Yay. Let's get behind Bush. I'm going to see if I can use Kurt to get up in front of the two cars ahead of me and take three. And basically kill three birds with one stone. Oh, if I wouldn't keep going into the friggin' high groove, that'd be perfect. Push Kurt behind Harvick. Oh, crap. That was really stupid on my part. Okay. Alright, come on. Push. Alright, got him. Oh, crap. Don't want to hit Harvick. Kurt. Let me get into this camera. I don't normally ever race in this cam. For obvious reasons. Come on. Right behind Kurt. We can take him on the bottom. Alright, am I clear? I hope I am. Oh, crap, below the yellow line, and I think I hit Logano. I'm gonna block him. Yeah, this camera is a lot more intense. I'm gonna take Kurt on the bottom. Holding that lane as best I can. Am I clear? Yeah, I'm clear. Clear by a lot. Alright, who's the car in front of me? I think that's Kyle Larson. We got Larson in fourth, Keselowski in third. I think Ryan Newman's leading. I think that's Newman? Question mark? No, that's Martin Truex Jr. and Kyle Busch. Okay, that doesn't surprise me. From the back, from just looking at the back end of Truex's car, it looked like Newman's. And that was from distance. I'm going to take fourth. And I'm going to get right behind Herb. Now, he's giving me the lane, so I'll take it. I'm just gonna try and go up the middle. I'm gonna let these two duke it out and then see if I can go up the middle. Make things a little more interesting. That was really stupid. Okay. I can't drive, guys. Woohoo. Okay, 30-second time right there. Alright, I'm gonna pass Bush on the high side. I cleared him. And I cleared him. I'm gonna take Martin on the bottom. Oh god, that was really dumb. And I almost took out Bush. That would have been really stupid. Because then he would have come down and tried to kick my ass at the end of the race. Because, you know, he's kind of a whiny bitch, but whatever. Alright, I'm gonna draft with him a little bit. We got this lap 11, got 42 to knock down, and it looks like we got some lap cars coming up, so that should make things interesting. Alright, on fuel. Alright, I'm gonna make it on fuel. Just tires I'm worried about. If there's a caution, I'll definitely come in for tires. And I don't care if I gotta work my way through the field, it just means I got better tires than everyone else. Hell, I might even wreck Kyle, get fresher tires. Start in the back and arcade it up to the front to make them more interesting, because this is way too damn easy. This is way too damn easy. This is why you gotta change the damn difficulty before you start a race. Hecking idiot, Dylan. What is wrong with you? Great, now I'm just talking to myself. Woohoo, I'm not funny. Alright, cleared bush. Let's skirt up right behind Merritt and Truex Frickin' Jr. Give him a little bump to the rear end just to let him know, hi, I'm here. Nice of you to notice me. And I'm gonna use the lap traffic as a pick. No, I'm racing as dirty as humanly possible. Oh, God. Yep, alright, he got the advantage out of that. You have to total it up, Haley Deegan. What are you doing? Stop it. That was a really stupid move on my part. Give me the lane, Burton. Zoom right by DJ Kennington and friggin' time a jet ski. Oh my god. Give me room on the track, retard. How long you're meh. Time a jet ski, you can go die. I don't mean that like in real life, but in the game, you can go die. Alright, there's Dave Gilliland. I'll ram him in the bumper just to say hi. How's it going? I'll move you out of the lane, and I'll smack you into the wall and cause a caution, because you know what? I'm bored. Yeah, I'll pit. No fuel. Repair. Put some more tape on the car since I'm going to be leading. No wedge. I'm good. Alrighty, boys, we are in the back of the pack, because why the fuck not? Lost 32 spots, gotta make my way to the front. Since I know I'm going to be leading, that's why I put my tape on her, and let's go. And I don't even feel sorry that I wrecked David Gill, but I genuinely don't. Alright, there's the 17 of Ricky Stenhouse Jr. And I'm about to get around and work with, or maybe not, I'll just go right up the middle. Screw it, I'm gonna make my own lane. Eric Amarola, I'm going high. That was a really bad idea. Oh, Jesus, move, move. No, 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 no. Give me the. God damn it, Amarola. You're holding me up. Drop it down low, get around these two.
Clear.
Nard, give me fucking room. God damn. Let's get around Chase. Blaming. And once again, passing the entire field because screw it. And I'm on the high side too. I'm passing on the spot that I hate the most, which is the high lane. But it's working. It's like ridiculous how much this is working. Alright, I'm just gonna keep doing this because no one's gonna ever block me. And any car that gets in the high lane that's an AI is just gonna get freight train. Jesus, that was awesome. No. I was about to actually dive into the low groove. I didn't want to do. I actually kind of like running high now because I'm getting a lot of speed off of it. And I'm passing a lot more cars that way too. Alright, let's get around Denny Hamlin and Kevin Harvick. Again, they just give me the high lane. I'm not even going to bother to block. I think I'm going to go up the middle with Keselowski and McDonough. Yeah, there's a hole right there, and I'm going to punch right through it. Maybe three wide into turn three. and just shoot up the track, making like a really stupid move. Let's get on the high side of Larson. Come on. We got 20 to go. It's Daniel Suarez. I feel really bad for Daniel. I know he's going to get booted out of the 19 to make way for Martin Truex, but that really, really sucks for Daniel, because I know he has a lot of talent, but he was just moved into the Cup Series way too early. So I would say Joe Gibbs should put him in the 19 in the Xfinity Series for a few more years and give him another opportunity in a different Cup car. Maybe put him in the 11. If then he doesn't do too much soon, then I'd say screw it, drop him and put Daniel in the 11 in a few years. But I don't think he's doing too hot with the 19 team right now. In Cup Series. Xfinity, though, I know he's got a lot of talent, and he just needs time to hone. I feel like his move to the Cup Series was way too damn early. Alright, we got 25 laps down out of 42, and we are about to catch up to the leader, Martin Truex freaking Jr. Do. And this is going to be really easy to pass. Looks like we've got a slow car on the track. I can't tell who that is. Yeah, I cannot tell at all who that car up ahead is, but it doesn't matter to me because I'm going to get around Martin Truex right at the stripe. Oh, that was the second. Dang it. Alright, I'm going to come down low. Whose car this is? Is that Austin? I think that might be Austin Dillon. I can't tell. Yeah, that's Austin Dillon. What happened? What happened? He was like an 11th a few seconds ago. What? This just goes to show you Austin Dillon is one of the shittiest drivers in NASCAR. Here, I'll even give him a... Here, I'll even do him a... I'll make his day worse. Yeet! Oh, crap. I almost took out myself there. That would have been really stupid. Oh, God. I'm about to fake train the field, aren't I? And there goes Keselowski. Does he save it? He saves it. All right. Sorry, buddy. I drive like a dumbass. Oh, I tried to take out a lap. That's like a Robbie Gordon or Danica Patrick type move. That is 100% a move they would make. But I don't care, I'm just having fun. Get Brad, stop it. Stop it, Brad. Brad, you bastard. Yeah, that's right. You get spun the hell out. Yeah, I'm not bidding. Screw that. Alright, we got 3 Toyotas and a Ford up front. I feel like shit that I'm driving a Ford when I'm like one of the biggest Chevy fans out there. The first Chevy is Kyle Larson and he did. And oh shit, I didn't shift in time, so I'm gonna lose a little bit of speed. But I'm okay with that. Because I know I can always make it back, and that was a really fucking dumb decision to hit Joey Logano. Get it, because I can't drive for shit! Fuck. Okay. Gonna work with the 19, or maybe not, and just go up the groove and pass him. God damn it, that was really stupid. I could have used him to get to Truex a little bit quicker, but either way, I'm still gonna get to him. Pass him on the bottom. Now get ready for the most boring lead of your life. Nope, shit. Martin got a run. Yep, and there was no time to block that, but he had a good run. He's gonna block the high lane, he's gonna go low. Can I get to the bottom? Can I get to the bottom to block Bush? Yes, I do. Oh, shit. And here they come on the bottom. Oh, God. Alright, Martin's in. No, he's not gonna take that spot, maybe. Oh, shit. Damn it. Screw. dropping into the low lane. Looks like Martin fell back a little bit. Look at me driving. Fine. Yeah, this is starting to get just a smidge on the boring side. Like, whenever you're out front in this game, like, with really bad AI, it's not fun. That's why I need to change the fucking difficulty to make this just a tiny bit more interesting. Or maybe a lot more interesting, because goddamn, I'm about to walk away with this win. But I'm not going to let myself get it that easy, so I'm just going to let off the throttle a little bit. Let Bush take the lead for a tiny bit. Or maybe have a little side-by-side battle with him. Oh god, Martin Truex got to run. We're going three wide. Martin and Bush are going to take first and second away. Alright, I'm going to have to make this three wide into turn one. Oh god. This is actually now intense. Alright. Kyle Larson is in fourth. He's working his way up. Joey Logano is in fifth. Keselowski sixth. What it looks like right now. Truex is leading. I'm just going to stay right in second until lap 42. Do a last lap pass. Alright, we got Kyle and Kyle battle behind us with two Penske cars right behind them. Where are we at? Yeah. Alright. That's what I thought, and I don't know who's behind them because I don't have fucking superhuman vision and see shit that far back in the video game, but whatever. I think it might be the Hendrick cars, but they're the three that were in front, Bowman, Byron, and Jimmy, maybe Chase might be in that mix. But I think it was farther back than Jimmy, Byron, and Bowman were. I'm purposely letting off the throttle so I don't pass him until the last lap. Just to make it a tiny bit more exciting. But, you know, it's Gucci. I'm never ever fucking saying that again. I should just go kill myself right now. I should go commit die. I'm gonna make it side by side with Truex just for shits and giggles and let him take the lane. Make this a tiny bit more exciting. I didn't lose too much speed on that, but still. I wonder if we are catching lap cars. Oh shit, that was really fucking stupid. I was holding the fucking. You know, I don't even know what the fuck happened. I let off the throttle when I was turning left, so that wouldn't happen, but somehow it did. What the fuck? Game, fuck you. Oh shit, I don't wanna go in this fucking lane! Give me that! Alright, there are lap cars up ahead. We definitely will catch them. With two laps to go. Three, rather. This time by, it'll be two laps to go. Let's make this an exciting finish. Let's take this lead from Martin Truex Jr. Like, we got two to go this time. I'm just gonna catch up to him this lap, and I think I'm gonna take him on the bottom. Just move him out of the groove. If I gotta push him out of the groove, I'll do it. But it looks like he's giving me the lane. Oh no, he's not. He shut me down. Okay. Oh god, wrong camera. Here, I'll rock with this cam, make it a little more interesting. Alright, let's do this. I'm not gonna run with that cam, never mind. Alright, turn one is gonna be no bueno. I'm gonna use the back stretch and pass him on the bottom. If he clears me, it's over. But he won't be able to. I got him on the high side. Oh god, 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 no, don't go up the fucking track. Okay. Alright, we got the win. We got that dub. We got that dub. Yeah, let's go! First win of the season at Atlanta Motor Speedway, even though the AI was absolute shit. Doesn't matter, a win's a fucking win. Let's go! Alright, great fucking... Oh my god. Woo! Yeah, alright. That was good. That was very good. So it looks like I won with Martin Truex in second, and I can't tell the rest of roster. I'm just kidding, 37. One lap down. All right. Penske cars definitely made a run to the front. That was good. Good for them. Looks like I'm 13th in points, right behind McMurray, Alex Bowman, Denny, and Jimmy. And I'm right above Darrell Wallace Jr., so that's good. Yeah, there we go. There's the trophy. That thing's beautiful. I like it. America. Woo-hoo. That car is beautiful. If only we got a seat in victory lane this season, that would be fucking phenomenal. There's Matt. How's it going, buddy? How about we stop staring at your ass and get a good fucking view of your actual character model? Alright, well, that was fun. Got our first dub of the season. Fastest lap. I'm not complaining. That was fun. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you did like this video, please do drop a like and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. I do put in all my heart, soul, and effort into this. So thank you guys so much for watching. I am Dylan Deers signing out. And our next race is at Las Vegas, a track I personally fucking hate. It's the exact same as Atlanta. So we're going to be at the Pennzoil 400. That looks like fun. So until then, guys, I am Dylan Deers signing out, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!